viewers, welcome to Madraasi kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare mutton ghee roast. Ingredients are mutton, art curry, ghee or clarified butter or nei, ginger garlic paste or inji poondu viludu, salt, uppu, karivepilai or curry leaves, ginger garlic, inji poondu, cumin seeds, jeeragam, fennel, perinjeeragam, coriander seeds, malli, black peppercorns, milagu, red chillies. I am using two different types of red chillies, and this red chilli add color and this one add spiciness. Milagai vattal, cloves, cinnamon, star anise, patta, grambu, annachipu, lemon juice, elumichai saaru, turmeric powder, manjal thool, curd or yogurt or thayir. Heat a vessel, dry roast red chillies. Red chillies are roasted well. Now transfer it to a plate. Add the spices all together and dry roast them. Spices have roasted well. Now remove it from fire. Heat a pressure cooker. Add a tablespoon of ghee or clarified butter. Once the ghee is hot, add the mutton pieces. Add turmeric powder, ginger garlic paste, salt. Cook for few minutes or until the mutton turns pale white in color. Mutton has turned pale white in color. Now pour a cup of water. It starts boiling. Now pressure cook for 4 to 5 whistles. Grind the roasted spices along with ginger garlic and lime juice to a fine paste by adding little water. Remove the lid when the pressure releases. Mutton is cooked well. Meanwhile, let us start preparing the gravy. Heat a heavy bottom vessel. Pour the ghee or clarified butter. Be generous in ghee. Since it is ghee roast, ground masala. Now pour in the ground masala. Heat the curd or yogurt to a paste. Make sure that no lumps are there. Now pour it to the gravy. Sprinkle little salt only for the gravy, since we have added salt for the mutton while we are pressure cooking. Add curry leaves. Mix it well. Pour the water from the pressure cooked mutton. Cook in medium flame, let it boil. Pour the pressure cooked mutton pieces. Mix it well. Cook in medium flame until the gravy thickens. Look, it has almost thickened. If you want it as gravy, you can remove it at this stage. But I prefer getting it as roast. So let me cook for few more minutes. Ghee starts floating on the side of the roast. Mutton ghee roast is perfectly done. Wow! Look at the color, gravy and the texture. Mutton ghee roast is ready to serve. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.